ይመስገን።
ቃል
አውራ ደረሰን።
አሜን። Today is the 6th Sunday of Abisom. Does anyone know the title?
Yep.
For this Sunday? Nicodemus. This is Nicodemus. So next week we will be celebrating Hosanna, when we can play Kamaro and Chim. And I know this little girl has been waiting to do Chimchava, so next week we'll get your chance. Real quick, I wanted to do one reading about Nicodemus. Nicodemus believed that Jesus was from God, but his faith was still weak, as he was afraid of his peers, the Jewish people, and thus came to Jesus by night. Following this conversation, Nicodemus' faith grew to the point of defending Jesus before the Sanhedrin, which is the Jewish senators, and finally making the bold public expression of faith of preparing and entombing our Lord's body with Joseph of Arimathea. His memory is celebrated on the 6th Sunday of Abisom. According to some early sources, Nicodemus was baptized by Saint Peter and consequently was removed from the Sanhedrin and forced to leave Jerusalem. May his blessings be with us.
Amen.